All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Michael Durose, the CEO of Lavras Gold. And Michael, welcome back. It's great to see you again.
Yeah, thanks, Steve. Nice to be here again.
So the company has announced that you are going to be using drone technology, very popular in mining, of course, to take a look at your property, the Lavras Gold project. So first off, let's talk to everyone a little bit about the drone technology itself and where you're going to be looking at on the property.
Yeah, so what we're doing is a 3,400 line kilometer drone aeromag survey. And the idea behind that is we want to cover 40% of the property that we haven't previously surveyed in order to identify some structures within the Lavras Gold intrusive.
Yeah, and can you talk about specifically your project and why this type of technology can be really useful?
Sure, as you know, we have 23 known mineral occurrences throughout this intrusion. Much of the gold in the intrusion is associated with these structures, these cross-cutting structures. So what we wanna do is try and identify where some of these other structures are in the portion of the project where we haven't got this survey completed.
Yeah, so that's a great point to highlight is the fact that the area you're talking about has never had this before. So this is really an area where, as you mentioned, you've already got a number of targets where there's potential for a lot more.
That's right. That's right. And so it's part of our sort of regional exploration program, our systematic approach to understanding the big picture first and then narrowing the focus so that we can ultimately define better drilling targets on the ground.
Yeah, let's talk a bit more about that, because I think that's important to talk about the philosophy behind exploration, because there is steps that you have to take in order to get, because a lot of, you know, investors are like, well, why don't you just start drilling and see what happens? And that's really an approach that can waste a lot of money, right? Can you talk a bit more about your approach to that?
Yeah, that's a very good point. Yeah, basically, you know, we have a very large land position. So what we need to do is systematically explore the property. And so you start big and kind of narrow the focus. So we start with kind of reconnaissance or regional level exploration type work. So regional geophysics, regional geochemistry, that sort of idea. And then once you have the big picture and you start to define more targets, then you narrow the focus so that you can be more cost effective in your exploration spending.
And Michael, it obviously gives you a tremendous amount of data as well. And how important is data, especially these days with modern technology, is it in mining?
Very important. You know, basically what you're trying to do is just understand Mother Nature. And so in order to understand Mother Nature, you need to really look at the big picture holistically and then, you know, use that data to sort of zero in on the targets that you're looking for in terms of, again, being very cost effective in your exploration approach.
Yeah. So. And last question, it's pretty quick too, right? You can get this done fairly quickly.
Yeah. So this survey itself will take about 3 or 4 weeks, and then they'll process the data. We have 60% of the property already completed. So this will complete the 40% that we don't have. So the idea is they'll integrate all of that data and we'll have a holistic picture of the entire Lavras Gold intrusive in terms of its structural setting. So very important information, and you know, it'll help us with our targeting in the future.
All right, we'll look forward to hearing more about that when it's completed. Michael, thanks very much for the update, appreciate it.
You're welcome, thanks again.
All right, there's Michael Durose, the CEO of Lavras Gold.